And Bill, is this a direct outgrowth of what happened in Charlottesville and the controversy that's ensued since?
It certainly is. The superintendent talking today about what has happened in the past couple of weeks in the news conference that just finished up. I want to show you, this is one of the trophy cases right outside of the gym here. And as you can see, the 1960s, right next to that is the logo that we're talking about. This has been the logo of the school since it was founded in 1959. And now school leaders are saying it is time for a change. The logo has been controversial in some ways for years. Any reference to the Confederate flag at the school was done away with years ago here at South High, but the mascot still bears what some people consider to be close to the rebel gray coloring of Confederate uniforms. White nationalists and neo-Nazis have adopted Confederate symbols. And last weekend, of course, a 32-year-old paralegal died in Charlottesville, Virginia, after a car driven by a 20-year-old Ohio man purposely ran into counter-protesters opposed to the nationalists and the neo-Nazis. Since then, President Trump has defended the use of Confederate symbols, leading to a firestorm of criticism, including from Republicans, and led many institutions to reevaluate their symbols, including Willoughby Eastlake.
I think the message to our students is we want to be inclusive. And I think that resonates with young people. I don't think the young people are as concerned about the mascot as older people like me. Started getting more emails, phone calls from community folks. What spurred them to make the call? Maybe it was Charlottesville, maybe it wasn't. You know, I'm not sure. And at that point, just reflection on my own. How much longer can I ignore what I think is wrong?
The superintendent says this is his decision. He has made the decision to do away with the rebel logo. He said the name will stand for now, and there will be a community group put together of students and others to talk about, do they keep the name? Do they just change the logo? What do they do going forward? But he said the logo will not be back. That is his decision, and quote, that decision has been made.